less fear of drops of Jupiter in her She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return from a stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. But tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded and that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation, checks out Moto while she does a typo. Reminds me that there's room to grow. Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as a plain old Jane. Told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never did land. So tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way. And tell me, if Venus blow your mind, was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Imagine no love, pride, deep fried chicken. Your best friend always sticking up for you, even when I know you're wrong. Can you imagine no first dance, freeze dried romance, 5-hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had, and me? But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way? And tell